Same old, same old. This is home. We got sent. Cabins are getting old here. This is my grandpa's cabin. He built it with his bare hands. My grandpa Albert's cabin. Need some fixing. And these ones are my great grandfather's cabins. This one here. I think it's Robert Nishnapig. That's Albert's, my grandpa. And Robert, I think. Back then, anyways. These are like 40 years old. Probably. It's getting old. It's the only cabin we have left. It's hard to get materials in here. It's hard to make a new cabin out here. Two old cabins. Sooner or later, we're not gonna have cabins real soon. We're gonna need to make new ones. I hope we get new little houses here soon. geese. My grandpa Albert, he passed away from cancer back in 2010, I think. I was 14. I'm 28 now. Only my grandpa Albert would have went outside, took his 12 gauge and shoot. That's a tourism camp. There's a tourism camp over there. That little camp. There's like hunters and guides there. And this is Wegasan. Those are pretty much our neighbors. And us were the landowners. My family and my ancestors lived here for 3 generations, I think. Somewhere around there. Well, we've been here for a long time, pretty much. My great-grandparents were born here. And my great-grandmother, Ina, she's like 90 years old. My great-grandpa, Robert, I think he was born here. We got since, I think, Alberto, my grandpa. I'm not sure. But that's a little family history, and it has a lot of meaning, this, my family lands. Has a lot of meaning. Look at the big rainbow. It's a really big rainbow. Thank you, God. Thank you, God and Jesus. I've been a Christian all my life. Well, 14 years, actually, I've been a Christian. And look at the big rainbow. There's the camp. We need some money for the new cabins and stuff. My family needs some funding. Need some money to make new cabins. Thank you. fine. Did the lawn. We fixed the roof. I mean, with a tarp. We almost got lucky, we just came back. I think it's 8 in the morning right now. We heard a moose, but it didn't want to come out in the bush. We were hunting all night. We went that way. Grandpa Albert used to say there was houses, old houses there before at that landing pad right there. There was old houses there before, but I think they got old, I think, or it got moved. I'm not sure on that. Then it became a helicopter landing site for my grandparents, Albert, and great-grandparent Robert. My grandpa Albert was a residential school survivor. So it was no doubt that he used to get picked up here from a float plane or a helicopter. Lucky. It was 4 days since Friday, I think, Friday to Tuesday. We didn't got a moose, but we heard a moose earlier. But we fixed the cabins and stuff, so that's a good thing. I'll see you guys on the next one.